In this video, I'm going to show you the Photoshop trial, how to get Adobe Photoshop for free the right way. Now, if you're looking for a video to get an illegal download of Photoshop, then you've come to the wrong place. This is a video to show you how to download the Photoshop trial the right way, legally. To get started, click on the link in the description below. This is going to take you to the Adobe website. Once you're on the Adobe website, you can click on Start My Free Trial. You can then choose which plan you would like. There's a photography plan, the Photoshop plan, and then there's Creative Cloud All Apps. So for now, we're just going to use the Photoshop plan. At the moment, we're actually using all the apps, but just for this video, we're going to show you just how to download the trial for Photoshop. If you're new, enter your email, and then they're going to ask you for a password after you finished your purchase. Once Photoshop starts downloading, you can open the Creative Cloud. And this is going to show you the apps that you have available to you. Now, Photoshop will be at the top. And our Photoshop is already downloaded, so it shows an open button. But if yours isn't, it will then say install, and you can just click install, and that'll start the installation. Then you can get cracking, creating beautiful stuff within Photoshop once it's finished downloading and installed on your computer. The possibilities are really endless, and this is one of the greatest tools that there are out there for you to get going and start creating amazing photographs. Now, if you're just getting started out on Photoshop, it may seem a bit daunting with the amount of tools and things that you can do within Photoshop, but luckily Adobe has a lot of tutorials, and you have YouTube at your disposal to search anything that you need to understand or that you want to check or learn as you get going. But there really are so many cool things that you can do with this tool. We use it almost every single day in everything that we are doing. So get cracking and get started creating great stuff that you can then start sharing with the world. If you want to learn stuff, you can head on down to the Adobe website. On the Photoshop page, it does give you a little brief about what you can do and how you can use Photoshop. What I really like to do is to go into their beginner tutorials, and then you can learn specific things as you go along that you want to grasp the concept of. So here you can see they've got a link to getting started. If you click on learn now, then you can get started with their short to the point tutorials, and these are really going to help you get going. So you can choose between beginner and experienced, and then you can see how many tutorials they have going right from the basics and the fundamentals when you're first getting started out. And then they start getting into detail, and you can really see how you can use this tool to your advantage and how amazing it is for your photography. I cannot wait for you to get started on Photoshop and see what you're creating. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and leave us a comment below to let us know how it's going on Photoshop. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you in the next video.